So we ain't making creme brulee, right?
No, hopefully not.
We're gonna just confirm.
Confirm the fire properties of this product and show how fire resistant it actually is. And I'm willing to sacrifice my own hand for this demonstration. Unless you want to try.
No, I'll be holding the torch. Ready? All
right, go ahead. So as you can see, it's scorching on the top. And you can sit here for minutes, possibly hours. We've been here for a few seconds now, and I have no heat transfer to the bottom of my hand. I can feel nothing.
And I'm not being shy about this torch.
No.
And that's all you're getting is you're getting smoldering.
Just a little smoldering, and then all you gotta do is just peel it back. And look at that.
I wonder if we got a craving for a steak.
Completely intact.
That's pretty impressive. You didn't feel any heat?
No heat transfer.